there's a supermarket by me, right? And there's a woman in the cashier. She's a tough character. I'm just there to get vegetables. But she expects me to bring my A-game. I was there the other day and I had a cucumber on the conveyor belt. That was the only thing I was buying. I was going to the cinema. So I wanted a snack for the movie. But there was no divider between me and the guy in front of me. So suddenly that woman, she put me on the spot. Was like, "Is that yours?" And I said, "No."